Check out this 1 minute design review for a Spartan 6 FPGA development board. Nice to finally see an FPGA on the channel. I can see that you broke out the caps for the 1v2 rail rather than putting them on some random spot on the schematic. I see that you connected the DI and DO lines together using a 2.2K resistor. Normally you would just have this on the chip select line if you even need to have a pull-up resistor at all. I see that your trace widths are kind of all over the place. I see what looks like manual teardropping, there is an automated teardropping tool inside Altium Designer. This BGA package is best used with 6 layers. The reason is that your top and bottom signals can have dedicated ground on layers 2 and 5, and then you won't have this problem with routing over these splits in this power plane. That power layer can then be contained internal to the stack up, and then you'll have one additional signal layer for any other signals that won't fit on the surface layers. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.